1-8 decimal, Shamrock, 605 pattern, thank you.
Dublin approach, train wind 7-7-7-0,
again everyone, welcome back to the channel and welcome to today's United Airlines flight 22 from Dublin in Ireland to Newark in New Jersey. Today we're gonna do this 7 hours 20 minutes flight with the Boeing 777-300ER. So as always, lean back, relax and enjoy this flight.
United flight. United is a proud member of the Star Alliance network. Please make sure all carry-on items are securely stowed either under the seat in front of you or in an overhead compartment. Customers in United Global First and United Business First must stow all items in an overhead or side storage compartment. Personal electronic devices may be used while parked at the gate with the boarding door. We will advise you when they must be turned off.
Welcome. We're excited to have you aboard, and we appreciate your attention as we demonstrate the safety features of this aircraft. FAA regulation requires you to follow the instructions of our crew members.
If you're unable or uncomfortable, please ask a flight attendant to be moved. If you must evacuate the aircraft, exit path lights on or near the floor will illuminate and guide you to the exit. Look for a change in color or an exit sign to indicate that you've reached an exit. Leave all carry-on.
West Flight Fox 2, Sierra 5.
West Flight Fox 2, thank you. Taxi on Sierra, then Whiskey 2, hold short, going to be 634.
Sierra, Whiskey 2, hold short, 1,
2, 1, 6, 4, 8.
4, 8, 7.
Gemstone 26 Golf Delta, company moving now, so once they're clear behind, pushing start is approved. The QNH is 1016.
Once the company's cleared, pushing start approved. 105 name with Gemstone 26 Golf Delta, QNH 1016.
Flight attendant, prepare for takeoff.
Okay, before takeoff
check is complete. Approaching runway 1, 0,
land.
Thank you very much.
If it does,
get back to the station.
Thank you very much, Captain Football.
On runway 1, 0, left.
Fraction, 647 Papa, are you facing south?
Confirm.
Okay, sir, take a right on Charlie Taxi Lane, then right on Foxtrot Outer.
Charlie, seat number uniform, 7-2-7-8-0,
outbound 9-1
for Romeo's arrival, we have information.
Charlie, seat number uniform, 7-2-7-8-0,
altitude 4,000 feet, 8-1-0-2-5, present heading, Nordic, get to the reason.
to left 330, cleared Alice 31 right.
Left 330, cleared Alice 31 right, American 972.
Airman 536, thank you.
And with the sound of those double chimes, our flight is becoming to an end. Please prepare for landing. Make sure your seatbelt is securely fastened about you. Your tray table and seat back are in the upright and locked position. All video screens, head and footrests need to be stowed at this time. For those of you in Polaris First, Polaris Business, please press and hold your green airplane button on your control panel to bring your seat to its proper landing position. Also in Polaris First, secure your shoulder straps after fastening your seatbelt. All large
heading 040, speed 180.
040, 180 speed, American 1922.
Airman 106 heavy, ready speed 180.
Speed 180, Chevron.
There's Luke.
American 1922, descend to maintain 3000.
There's glide slope, missed approach, it's 3000 feet. Gear down landing checklist, please.
Airman 106 heavy, turn left wing 340 and the blue glasses 311.
Got 340
and
blue glasses
311.
Airman 506
heavy, turn left wing 340.
Autopilot's coming off. Flight director, read.
624, we're at 6,000, we're going to 3,000. 624, thank you, speed 180.
180 on the speed now, jump in
624. Approaching 2, 2, left.
For 1 mile, two left, 3,000. Sam, on the localizer, cleared out, 3-1, red approach.
Ladies and gentlemen, we will be taxiing for the next few minutes, so please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened and all items stowed until the seatbelt sign is turned off. Please make sure you have all of your personal belongings before you exit the aircraft and be careful when opening overhead compartments. You are now free to use your mobile phones and small lightweight devices. On behalf of United, our Star Alliance partners, and your entire flight crew, thank you for flying the friendly Sky
34. Ground 2-9, we'll be on the road. 2-9,
straight ahead, Bravo, you number one, Mark, take flight.
Tower, take care, United.
Morning, India 1067, good morning, 660.
India 1067, New York ground, good morning. Runway 4 left, follow the Embraer, Bravo.
Runway 04 left, follow the Embraer, Bravo, very.
Brickyard 34, 65, you can turn left on Alpha Alpha, and then Bravo, you're going to follow a United Boeing 737.
is running.
Thank you, brakes are set.
So guys, welcome to Newark. I hope you liked this flight and this video. If so, leave a like or a comment in the comment section below. Subscribe to the channel and I hope to see you again next time when we fly around the world.